There is no middle ground. May God pity us if today we turn away from him, for it may be the last time.